gonna?
Yes, I never touch a cable.
Right here, I can hold here.
Yes, sir, not necessary, but it holds very strong. You can let go your hand.
Okay.
Guys, do you see where he's going?
Yes.
Follow him, all right?
Okay.
I need you to go out of the water for just 1 second. You're gonna remove your harness and the helmet. Once you are free of that, you can jump back down to the water using the platform on the big rock on the land.
Okay.
Right? Go ahead. Woo!
You ready?
Ready.
1, 2, 3. Woo! Come here, Twan.
All right, Bala.
Now go. Yeah, I got it. You can dive. Yeah, you can.
No dive. No dive. Oh wait. I don't know if there's dive or no dive.
It's a
diving
board.
Dive or no dive. No dive. Do it.
Here we go.
That looks pretty natural though.
Guys, if I reach and touch the little point where the water is dripping, then I'm gonna stop the rock from growing. Why? I'm going to transfer all the minerals that I have on my skin onto the rock, and that's gonna keep the calcium to stick. So that's it. It's not gonna grow anymore. Chicos, si yo toco arriba, en la... ya no crece más, ¿vale? Esta es otro tipo de estalactita, chicos. Esta se llama columna de goteo. No hay tantas, por eso es un poquito especial. This is another tie, guys. This is like a dripping curtain, something like that.
I've got four batteries.
Oh, nice. So you're ready.
Yeah. Yeah.
You definitely didn't want to run out of battery.
No. I go on kayaking trips and stuff back home, so on fishing trips for like, I mean, if you go on, yeah, 2 or 3, 4 days, you've got to have several.
Yeah.
If you want a video much.
Yeah. The video doesn't need the battery pretty quick.